Hey. And misses that one. Brown the other way, leading by one.
Pass the foul.
Heavyweight bout.
Adams with a pass to McClellan.
Rebounds, the one he's grabbed, have been big ones.
Fry moving outside to shoot and hit a three. He has done it all. Final minute.
Luther Head.
He hits the three. And what a game by Luther Head.
Stoudemire trying to keep the ball because...
Oh, they don't call the foul, and D. Brown gets two. Oh, my. They do it with time running out. There is on Ingram to bat the ball away. Williams could tie it with a three. He does. Oh!
Stoudemire. McClellan, the freshman, way off the mark.
Tried to throw the ball to Williams. Stoudemire, no foul. Adams counts as it goes. It's short. We go to overtime.
Williams, he has gone for the three, and he hits again.
Luther Head. How far?
It's McClellan with a rebound. Down by three. Here comes Arizona. Stoudemire. Well off the mark, but Adams flies in and scores. It's a one-point game.
2 seconds.
Gotta get
Adams going. With three. He's got to hurry. Finally forced to shoot. And the ball game is over. Illinois in overtime advances to the Final Four.